Howdy y'all, my name's Miss Betsy Doggers, and I welcome to Cowgirl News Channel. So, and today's special guest is Chelsea Williams.
Howdy y'all.
Hi Chelsea, how are you in this wonderful day?
I'm good. I actually rode my horse today.
Oh yeah, my horse died from a fire accident 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry. Anyways, I think we should continue with the show.
Alright, Chelsea. Why don't you introduce yourself and tell us a little about what you do?
Hi, my name is Chelsea, and I love riding horse. I got a gold medal for being stupid. I meant riding horse, and I actually won 10 medals for horseback riding, falling off 10 times.
Oh, yeah? I used to be a horse riding champion until the accident. You see my stomach? My horse stepped on it. And now it's forever flat. But that's great to hear, Chelsea. I'm glad your horse career is like that.
So anyways, what brings me here today?
Oh, well, I thought I just thought since your childhood friend, I thought I should bring you on my show.
So I just want to say something. Did you say Ruby?
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Kale. Bitsy. Anyways, so, well, you guys on the show, I just want to tell you something.
Chelsea, we don't have all day.
No. Don't fuck with me.